Mina, konbanwa, JesusFreakinGamer here. Tonight's little word of encouragement has to come with something I said several days ago in regards to me writing my own Bible, because, you know, biblically that's what kings did, so I'm viewing myself as a king of the Most High. And something really, really exciting happened to me today. I just finished writing out the entire book of Genesis, word for word, from the New King James Version. And I also did chapter 1, verse 1 of Exodus. Just to give you guys an idea of what an accomplishment that is, in Genesis there are 1,533, yeah, I have a script, 1,533 verses in the book of Genesis. Now, at first I was only writing it like one verse at a time, one day, like one verse, one per day. That way I could keep track of, you know, how far I was going. I didn't need to feel any unnecessary pressure for, oh my gosh, I've got to do so much in one day or not. So I just did one verse a day. That way I won't feel overwhelmed by the size of the book, and I'll do something per day. And at some point I was like, I literally will not live long enough to write out every verse of the Bible. I don't know. I did the number of years. In the entire Bible, there are 30,966 verses, so that would equal up to 30,966 days. That's a lot of days. Since I'm in my 30s, you know, it's possible I have that many days left. You know, hopefully I will be raptured like Anakin and Elijah. I think that would be sweet, and I don't believe that's impossible. I also realize that there's a very, 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 very high chance that I will die. And the Bible says that the average man lives to be about 70, the strong, 80. So I'm in the 70s range. I think you guys have seen I'm not the most muscular of people out there. So I was like, okay, I need to make sure that this gets done within my physical lifetime. How can I do that? So I prayed about it. I was like, Lord, you know, what can I do? I don't want to overburden myself or overly push myself, what can I do? And so after I prayed that, the thought immediately came to mind, you know, you could do two verses a day. And that cuts in half the number of days that are needed. So if you take the verses in Genesis, 1,533, you divide that by two, that gives you 766 and a half days. So basically, I've been doing this, and I hadn't even thought about it, but I've been doing this for around 2 years. Maybe a little over 2 years, since at first I was only doing it one verse a day. And after 2 years of working, I made it to the end of Genesis. I made it to the end of my goal. That's astounding to me. For a guy who used to not do anything and didn't really care about a whole lot of nothing, to see my own progress, to have made it this far. And I just hit 10 subscribers on the channel. For me to be seeing actual progress in my life is astounding to me. It's phenomenal to me. And I just want to encourage you that if you do put your nose to the grindstone, so to speak, if you do work hard, if you do push through, you can persevere, you can endure, you can make it. You can do it if you keep pushing. Even though the success I have it's limited, it's only one book of the Bible out of 66, it's only 10 subscribers out of... how big is the biggest channel on YouTube? I think there's 43 million bros and rising, of which I am one proudly. So I'm not there yet, but I'm getting there. Thank you guys very much for watching this video. I love you guys. God bless.